as you can see, I'm driving through Lakewood. Of course, not recording. I go to the right lane. Someone goes right out into, like, from a complex or whatever. Shit's too loud. Goes on from a complex, comes right into this lane, like the right lane, and goes like 5 miles an hour. And then it pulls up a little bit further, and then he goes all the way over to the left lane. Like, you gotta love Lakewood. I can't believe I wasn't recording that. How upsetting is that? I'm so jealous of your mirrors, though. I always have to look over my shoulder. It sucks. Yeah. So. You guys know how it is here in Lakewood. I don't need to tell you. This lady in front of me is like eating yogurt and was like kept going in my lane. How you liking it so far? Dude, it's terrible. That dude pulled out in front of me. This lady's eating yogurt or something. So I had to like drive like right next to her window. Yeah, no, it sucks through here, man.
It sucks too, but it's nice out.
Yeah, it's a good ride, but I thought they had a holiday or something. The only negative thing that I can say is that it has these the visor thing that goes up. I can actually see it in my peripherals. It's kind of annoying. Dude, those J's. What? I know, that's why I went on the right lane. I think he called that person a bagel head. What is this? Malarkey. I'm way over this sweatshirt. Idiots, I tell you, idiots. Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. All right. I'm getting real tired of seeing that shit in my peripheral. $4,500 for that Lincoln? What are you, mad? I told that lady, hold up. Dude, watch me not let this guy in. Perfect. bike was gonna break. Break yourself, fool! This.
The train track fucked me up.
What?
The train track.
Why?
I fucking almost fucking tank track. You know what that is?
Yeah. If you watched, I ripped the throttle over it to get up a little bit. Yeah. Nah, this will bring us right to 37, then we just cruise 37.
Go to Indian Head Road.
Indians? Whoa.
Yeah.
I don't know what that is. I was just gonna go all the way straight. Dude, you thought you was gonna get ran over?
What?
You thought you were gonna get ran over?
No, I thought you were gonna take my shit off.
Nah, I would never do that. Loud. Monarch be tripping. Do your ears stick out? Can you wobble them about? Can you wrap them up and down as you fly around the town? I hate riding my motorized bicycle past people who have feet-powered bicycles. Because it makes me feel like a jerk that I can just go with a little bit of throttle and the bike just moves on its own. Those guys have to pedal so hard. It's a shame. I thought that guy was gonna go out. Hey! Hold up! Thanks for not turning. My mustache keeps tickling my nose and I don't approve of it. Yo, look at these losers. Oh my god, that's the lamest thing I've ever seen in my life. Dude, that kid hit the bump. Oh man, I wish one of them would have fell. That would have been good.
That's a storm.
Look, it's passing. Please don't rain on me. Oh no, it's raining. Dude, I'm sorry. I didn't know. Wash. This sucks. The GoPro is still going. Hopefully it doesn't get too wet. Oh, that bump hurt. Oh, it's windy. It's raining. This sucks. I wish I had windshield wiper on my visor. Can't see anything. Oh man, this is terrible. Why did I go out? Why did I go out? Why did I go out? so bad.